Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Rizky Trandi. I'm from class PBA and I will answer a few questions from session 9. Instruction to the English articulation of English vowel sound. So question number 1, what is a vowel sound? So there are two perspectives used to define vowels. Number 1, the general perspective or from dictionary. Vowel sound is a speech sound produced without occluding, diverting, or obstructing the flow of air from the lungs. And number 2, specific perspective or phonetical. Vowels are defined as open, oral, as well as voice speech sound. So in general, vowels are open sounds because there is no obstruction to the flow of air from the lungs as it passes up through the trachea, through the larynx, through the oral cavity, and out of the mouth. So question number 2, are vowel sounds and vowels are the same? The answer is no. Vowel sounds are different from vowel letters. Each vowel letter can represent more than one sound, and each vowel sound can represent in more than one way in spelling. So question number 3, how to produce vowel sounds in terms of place of articulation and manner of articulation? So to produce vowel sound, native speaker of English use the place of articulation and the manner of articulation of vowel sound. So how they do it is by first, the place of articulation here refers to what speech organs are required to produce vowel sound, which only consists of the mouth, the tongue, and the lips. Number 2, manner of articulation here refers to how speech organs are function to produce vowel sound in terms of high, fullness, and as well as rounding. So that's it. That's the question and my short answer of the question. Thank you so much for watching and Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.